After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan a revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
Hallo, ich bin der GameMob und herzlich willkommen zu Let's Play The Witcher 3, Teil 143. Wir sind immer noch hier am Fuße des Krallenberges und versuchen, ja, Zugang zum Berg zu bekommen.
I was beginning to worry. Come, let's get the key.
Something's afoot. Something's nigh.
They're back. What do you want?
Komische Auswahl, aber.
Can't help but be curious. What's at the summit?
Tell him.
The ladies dwell there. But only the chosen may look upon them.
I know that. I want.
You'll learn nothing else here.
Got that coin you tossed in the lake.
It reeks of sludge.
Nothing I can do about that. So, gonna keep your word?
I always do, my boy. Show the coin to the gatekeeper past the threshold. He'll know its meaning. Marika will open the gate for you. Now go.
That went smoothly.
Weren't the one to do the diving in that cave.
Stop whining. You're a witcher. You've dived in murkier waters.
Yeah, have to tell you about the time I hunted a Zugul.
Last of the chosen will now ascend the mount to the peak.
Look there.
Warum schreit die so? So lustig ist, dass die Zeit steht im Moment, was eigentlich ganz cool ist. Weil da oben sieht man, dass die Zeit angehalten ist. Die haben zumindest auch gedacht, dass die Leute ihre Vorräte auffüllen wollen.
What's your name, girl?
What's yours?
Your name don't matter. Atop the peak, you'll lose it and get another. You may go. And you?
I passed the trial. Here's proof. Recognize it?
The Defiers, Oren. A death sentence.
Aber Moment, ist klar. Ist das alles?
We've no time to lose. I'll turn to Imlarith, you take the crones. Avalarch said they dwell below the oak, among its roots.
No chance. I'm going after Imlarith.
Fine, let's play for it. Rock, paper, scissors. Damn it! Two 2 out of 3.
Imlarith's a bigger threat than the Crones. I should face him.
I'm no worse a fighter than you.
We both know that's not true. Listen to me this once.
But...
No buts.
Fine. Be careful.
You too.
How much we see?
I must get down there.
Yep, all right, just this stuff.
I guess I must jump.
Die sind jetzt, sie hat gesagt, mehr Fleisch.
Welcome, child of the Elder Blood. We knew you would return.
Your taste lingers on our tongues.
You've talked enough.
Jetzt bin ich mal gespannt. Toll.
Die here now.
At the summit. Gotta be.
Ich will jetzt nichts sagen, aber die Zeit hat sich gerade etwas verändert, glaube ich, weil jetzt ist nämlich früher wie vorher. Ach, der ist da oben.
Magic. A place of power.
The sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface. They did not see the girl. But she is with you, is she not?
I'm here alone.
A lie which will change nothing.
Gut, zu wissen, das nichts. Wie?
Thank you. like that silver.
Das werde ich jetzt nicht essen. Wer wissen es für mich? Warum? Am besten wäre doch eigentlich das hier.
Thank you.
Oh, jetzt wird's interessant. Ah, shit. Beweg dich. Spiel ich meine, werde ich nicht können, genau.
To fight like this.
The Witcher you slew.
Das hinterlässt Spuren.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
I slew only two of the crones. The third fled, with Vesemir's medallion, my sole memento.
Coming here? Good idea.
I knew we'd succeed, from the start. Now to find Eredin and kill him. Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Yeah, let's get going.
Thank you for coming with me.
Come here.
Let's go.
Ich weiß, sie kriegen Ärger.
Oak is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Nips, nein.
Your acorns? No idea. Path to the summit's clear. You can always go looking for them.
Or just go home?
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage. On your own.
Das lägt. Warum ist ja auch nicht?
Humans. What it was mages the hunters in the Temple Guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry.
Hatred and prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dandil Lion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Well, you've been a busy morn then, haven't you?
In fact, you look terrible. Like, you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little Swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. A little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right. Anyone here besides us? Lodge of Sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Kate's.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Gave him your best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the Ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Windblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.
Ja, da bin ich mal gespannt.
Burning pyres on the way into town. Non-humans on them.
Things grow worse by the day. No mages left in the city, so the hunters had to find someone else to victimize. We need to resolve everything as quickly as possible and leave Novigrad.
Any success with the lodge? Anyone out there willing to help?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with the war raging. We don't know about Fringilla. Haven't been able to contact her.
And the others? Kira? Margarita? Philippa?
Kira? I thought you, of all people, would know.
Few can refuse a sorceress. And Kira Metz certainly had her ways. But when she demanded the Mage Alexander's notes, I had to turn her down. Kira needed that, as she needed the impetus to start anew. She found it. Where she least expected to. Years later, known for discovering the cure for the Catriona Plague, she was thankful none remembered her time in hiding as a village witch.
I've seen worse matches. Hope things work out for them.
I hope they work out for us, and we actually find Philippa and Rita.
Know where they are?
Yennefer's looking into Rita's whereabouts. I have to figure out where Philippa is.
Know what Yen's found out?
You'll need to ask her. I've been busy trying to find Philippa.
So, learn anything?
A few things that could be interesting. Prefer the long version or the short?
Tell me everything. I want the details.
After fleeing Loch Muin, Philippa ended up here in Novigrad. She sought help from her former lover. The sorcerer, Arthur de Vleister.
Philippa and a former lover? Something tells me happily ever after is not how that story ends.
Philippa had made a fool of him once. Arthur was out for revenge. He convinced her she'd be safest as an owl. She transformed, and he placed a dimeridium band on her leg. The mage hunt started shortly afterwards. Sadly, Arthur fell victim. They auctioned off his estate. Just so happened a certain dwarven acquaintance of ours stumbled on the auction.
Zoltan. Huh. So Philippa was here under our noses the whole time?
Was, precisely. Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Yep, that's Zoltan for you.
A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won, then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great. We got any leads?
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's feather? Thinking divination?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
One outside the Passiflora could work.
Good idea. Let's go. We're here.
Nice and quiet. Shouldn't be any disturbances.
Let's begin. Observe the water's surface carefully. We can't let anything go unnoticed.
Graham et Dwyer, Robert Michele, Alfelte. Graham et Dwyer, Diagnis Kerle, Espirchena a et Clace.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I know the place. Dijkstra. He has her, at his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much. Was that the past or the future?
The recent past. We have to hurry.
Let's go to the bathhouse. Might not be too late.
Come on.
Aber das ist eigentlich der ideale Zeitpunkt, um diesen Teil zu beenden. Ich hoffe, es hat gefallen und ja, dann bitte nichts mehr wieder einschalten. Ich hoffe, dann ruckelt es ein bisschen weniger. Das ist irgendwas, was irgendwie an der Engine liegen muss, dass wenn irgendwie ein anderer Charakter kommt und dann geht es wieder zurück zu einem anderen Charakter und alles geladen wird, dann fängt das Spiel irgendwie an, irgendwelche Frame-Pacing-Probleme zu kriegen, was ein bisschen komisch ist, aber dann lässt sich leider irgendwie nichts machen. Ich hoffe, es hat trotzdem gefallen. Und wenn, ja, dann bitte das nächste Video einschalten. Bis dann. Dann mit mehr Badehäusern.